here at the gun show in Orlando. I'll show you guys what we got and some prices. So here we have a bunch of Glocks. So not bad pricing. Glock 35. Don't see that often. Moving over to Shadow Systems. Like it could be the blem. .45 tactical was really nice for suppressive fire.
Angel,
Famous M9E3. Alvarez. These are all the pocket rockets.
Leon Mets. Leon Mets.
Ooh, more 1911. It's the government model.
We go into the revolvers, some big 500 magnums. How's it going? I'll go around you. Thanks.
Logan Webb.
Hey, what's up? How's it going? Nothing. I'm just filming a little bit. I have a YouTube channel. So Chris told me it's okay. Thanks. Appreciate it. Offerings from Ruger. Appreciate it. Sorry about that. How's it going? We're finally getting to the long guns.
Okay.
ask him.
Allá ahora.
Oh, my favorite, the M4. Got the scar. Is this 308 or 6.5 Creed? 308. Gotcha. Thanks. Love these.
Which is nice, and it's also an 18.
Of course, Daniel Defense.
Nice.
That's pretty cool in 300 Blackout. B7, I almost got this one. Very nice. Probably one of my favorites right now from Daniel Defense. Oh, the classic Sport 2, but now an M-Lock. I first bought one of those maybe 10 years ago for $400. Very surprised about this one. It's all Century. It's pretty cool. What is this? Mm-hmm. about us. Well, this is it. Caltex 5.7.